The Georgetown County Coroner has released the name of the person who was killed in a crash back on March 17th. The coroner says 49-year-old Paris Venable lost her life in that accident. Troopers with the South Carolina Highway Patrol were called out to Highway 51 for that crash. They say Venable was on a bike going up Highway 51 when she was hit by a car. There is no word on any charges at this time.